Discord. It's a neat concept.
On paper.
But in real life, this shit fucking sucks. Now, note, Discord itself isn't actually that bad. It's the retards who go on it. Like, Jesus Christ, where the fuck is an exterminator when you need one?
Yo, guys, do you know it'd be so top kick if I posted porn, even though there's a no porn rule? Like, oh my God, that's so hilarious, guys. Please, it was just a joke. Unban me, please. Please.
No.
Oh, yeah, and if you think that's bad,
don't even get me started on the people who do this in VC, because this is very fucking funny, isn't it? Oh my God!
And don't even get me started on Discord moderators. Discord moderators can hear someone say the N-word from 30,000 light years away. For example, a Discord moderator could be on another planet, yet if someone says something that even remotely sounds like the N-word, then oh boy, here they come! They're coming right now! Coming to fucking kick your ass! Also, can we just quickly talk about how your average Discord moderator is able to sense an e-girl from a 50-mile radius? Like, I don't think there is a bigger simp than a Discord moderator. In conclusion, I think Discord is a pretty good site, but the people on it are kind of dumb. Also, if we get to 50 subscribers, I'll make a Discord server, so, yeah. Tell your dog, tell your parents, actually don't tell your parents, tell your friends' friends, just tell everyone and we will become the biggest nation on YouTube. Hashtag Bone Gang. Oh yeah, and don't even get me started on Discord Nitro.